Hi, I'm Dylan Davis. I'm a senior middle blocker for the men's volleyball team.
Hi, I'm Kevin Donohue. I'm a redshirt junior outside hitter on the UCSB men's volleyball team.
I basically want to pay my respects to the school by playing my best possible volleyball this year, being my senior year. I want to show the school what they mean to me by giving them the best I can, and same with my team too. These guys have supported me for 4 years now, and I really, really want to show them that I really appreciate everything they've done for me.
The type of player I am, I bring a lot of fire to the court, a lot of competitiveness, and what my main goal is when I'm on the court is to just share that competitiveness with the rest of the team. I want it to be contagious. You know, I want the rest of the team to feed off my energy, my competitiveness, and together as a team, we can use this and share it and hopefully let it be a key to our success.
We only graduated one senior last year, which was not that much compared to everyone else in the league. We have so many guys coming back, and the talent pool is so deep that I have really high hopes for this upcoming season.
Well, during my redshirt year, actually, I learned a lot from all the fifth-year seniors who went to the Final Four, and they showed us what it takes, and it takes a lot of experience. So last year, having a lot of freshmen, a lot of sophomores starting, we didn't have that experience that a lot of fifth-years have. So, you know, we were able to learn a lot of things that you don't learn until you're actually in a match situation. So we're excited to carry that experience over.
The last year was kind of like a learning experience for us, because a lot of the guys that played on the court hadn't really seen what college level volleyball was like yet. This offseason, with a couple tournaments we've had some guys really step up and really show that they've now learned what it takes to play at this level. When we're having fun, we're playing our best volleyball.
We're going to take these experiences and, you know, not get too caught up in our successes or our failures, and really just play at a much steadier level than we did last year.
Some of the new guys we got, they're definitely putting pressure on all of us to get better, because these are some good kids that we got in. We have two new setters, Jonas Seif and Andrew Coker. Those two guys came in and they're already pushing everyone else a lot harder than what we had to experience the past year, because we had only two setters. This year we have three.
We're a great serving team, and I think we're excited to get out there and show the league that we're going to be one of the best serving and most competitive teams from the service line throughout the entire season.
From what I've seen, this is the hardest conference in the entire nation. I mean, this group of teams is incredible to play against. The talent level is so high that you have to be bringing it 100% every game.
We're a small team, 19 guys, and we're really close-knit, so playing with a lot of team chemistry, a lot of fire, a lot of competitiveness is something that a team needs to succeed, not only in the regular season, but to carry that success over into the postseason.
Here especially, we're as close as we could possibly be, and that's going to do nothing but good for us for the season.